A hard day's work. What time is it right now? Wow, we just transitioned to walking outside the club. Where can I find the ladies? Wait, this is San Amphons. Maybe it was San Amphons the whole time. What's with the shifty eyes? Let's go find us a lady. Why'd you have to show me that scene again? Let's go follow the girl back to her pimp. Come on, lady, I'm just trying to stalk you. Not gonna do anything creepy or weird. Besides the stalking. That has to happen, I'm sorry. I like how there's no urgency to find this woman either. Hello, lady.
Look at this guy.
I'm just gonna keep tapping this triangle. But tap, 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 tap. Boot, boot, boot. I mean, some of those weren't the boot, but still. Eh. Whip. Wibbly elbow.
Where are you now, kid?
I'm heading inside.
Watch your back. And around every corner out there.
Don't worry about me, old man.
Okay. That's something we do, I guess. She's just walking around this club. Follow the girl back to her pimp. She's inside now, what? Okay, hello, shadow ladies. You have no face! I have no face! What? Right, are you actual shadow people? Or do you just not have much, like, thing anywhere? I'm going with not thing anywhere.
Oh, you're dead.
Come here. I want to see what this context is. You know, it'd be nice if it actually broke in any sense.
On your knees, man.
Why would I get on my knees? Get out of my way. Hey, lady.
I need to find King Dick.
Try the other girls. I keep out of the king's way.
All right, dude. We're not even sleeping with these people. This is so good. It's like character progression. Except, you know, not character progression. Well, you know what? We'll take what the wins we can get. Cards. Can we talk about how that's not a door? I wouldn't have figured that out if I just tried to walk through it, honestly. I just keep beating you guys up. Wow. I don't need to do this. It's the only semblance of gameplay we have, though. You made a mistake, though. You allowed me to glitch out. Ah, I got hit by a car. Hang on, this will make the lady like me. It's two dead people, it's fine.
Would I use one of them civil rights protester assholes or something?
No, I just need to find King Dick.
I knew it. Some big shit is going down because it ain't seen him for weeks.
Is that good or bad?
He ain't in Buck Rouge.
That's super helpful. Defeat the pimp. Okay, where is this person then? Wrong button. It's...
pressing the find objective button is just kind of cycling me over here, so... What? I'm supposed to go into the City of Gold? Haven't actually given me a hint here. Lady, where is King Dick? Didn't give me any place to go. You told me to defeat the Frostier. Is it in here? Maybe it is. You just didn't give me any indication of that. I have no honor. I have no grace. This Jake has a funny. And don't care, calm. The door's not open. But neither's this one. Is this one of these white by the door? Press circle? Let's reload the last checkpoint, I suppose. While I load that, you really need to optimize yourself better, game. Oh, you know, stop crashing. This is just bad. Bad game. Bad game design, bad loading, bad everything, really.
Well, I suppose this is the curse we're living with. I would like to play something fun, but for you guys, well, I can't do that anymore. Just says defeat the pimp, but doesn't tell you where to go. So we'll go in here like we just did. Okay. Let's try this again. I'll fist fight you guys. I won't cheat.
Your strength, my friend.
I should get the baton out. There you go. Gonna light a joke.
All right,
and in goes.
I like how I went for O's when clearly Jake is someone else. Honestly, he's probably Gills. Hey, it opened this time. Good. What did that accomplish? Also, why can I not flick other people into these, whatever the calls. Slot machine? There you go, that's the word. Because we threw someone else into one, so we should be able to throw more people into it.
I won't hurt you, lady. I just want to ask a question.
Okay.
As I put my hands out like I was a gropey man.
Come on, sweetheart. I can't tell you that. He'll kill me.
That was easy. Mm-hmm. I appreciate your help. Do I leave now? I haven't actually... Oh, more dudes turned up. I'm dead. X, square, X. Why is that combo working better than the other combos? Head to the roof and evade the police. Why? Why are we evading the police? When did the police arrive?
When did this ever become a problem? The only reason I know what's going on is because you decided to give me a waypoint and tell me stuff's going on. You can't just do that. You need to have reasons. Exposition. What am I going to do when I'm on the roof? I'm going to be stuck there. On the roof. Oh, look, it's the same roof that I suppose it's Sal Alphonse again, but still. Weird things with Cork and everyone. Are the police helicopters now? Huh. Please, go away. Oh, Jesus, tons of them. Run. I don't know why we're running from the police though. Is the spotlight causing the police to spawn? Which isn't very good, because it's just putting police everywhere. None of them are shooting me, they're all just trying to beat me down. And why am I trying to hide from the police? Like, have you yet to give me a clear motive of why? It's not that way. It's this way. Ooh, there's a card. Way to hide that card. Ah, jeez, they're shooting at me. What? Why are the police shooting at me? I don't want to kill the police. That seems wrong. This barrel. Aha, suckers. This better go down. Why are we running from the police? Many questions that we'll never get answers to. Okay, I mean, I suppose because we've been killing pimps, but then... you need to stop being paid by the devil's hand. I'm trying to do your work for you. Goodbye. Just a quick pause there. So the game apparently can't comprehend me pausing the game. I hope that I just have a train of people following me. I mean, I don't, because it'll be terrible. But also, it'll be funny. Jeez, people are running everywhere. Wow. I like how it let me just run past everyone this time. Why are there so many police? Look at all the police. Whoop whoop, that's the sound of the police. Please stop shooting me. Run to Jake's bike. Yeah, it started raining and I was like, I need to do something with the rain. And then it stopped raining, so. We caught right back. That's why we disappeared. Do we always just, oh. Book Reviews was right next to the place Anvil was. Huh, alright. Divine Intervention. Hey, we're actually going to a church. Hope so, at least we can find some nuns. Yeah, that wasn't English. Zabi! That makes no sense. Go watch Cougar. That was Kabuto. Kamen Rider Kabuto is all based on insects. Surprise, because they're originally based on bugs. But he uses a beetle, Change Beetle. And then there's Change the Bee. And Change Sasscorpion. Although it's called Sasword. And then there's Change Drake, Dragonfly. Is that all of them? And then there's Stag Beetle. And then there's Hopper. Oh, we're just magically here. Get there. Stop hassling me. Yeah, she told out. We could have missed that one. It was actually missable. Where'd the bed come from? Where does all of this come from? That's apparently all the girls helped. Helped. And you're definitely wearing pants. Look at that really weird jiggle. Hope everyone enjoyed that. That's the last sex scene we should have. This is a church? Looks more like a town hall to me. Get out of here. Ooh, peace symbol written on the walls. Nice. You know, for a church, which should be peaceful. I'm not going to get into church politics. Let's not talk about that. Just assume there's a really bad church out there that people don't like and would probably spray paint peace symbols on. You understand what church I'm about? Good. Took off his hat. I have a submachine gun. And I'm using it for headshots. Quite work the way it was supposed to. I put a full clip into you and you didn't die. This is an issue. No, run away. Hang on. He's... It's not like there's any logical reason for him to be that much more powerful either. Why are there so many grey monolithy things that aren't graves? Yeah, fire from the hip, it'll always work. Get behind cover, you. Temporary cover, they might find us, oh no. Get out the more accurate, more weapons then. We should be careful. Hang on. Let me just 1, 2, 3. Did it. I killed them all. Because apparently pistol better than anything else. You know what? I'll take the spearhead. The spearhead works. I guess we're just going to loop around because we couldn't have crossed any of those fences. No, sorry. Pimp the dimp. The ladies pimp. The women fight for my delight. The grandmaster with the free MCs to rock the house with the young ladies. Why are we doing Rapper's Delight? I assume this guy's a pimp. And we're allowed to sing that song in conjunction with it. Come here.
We are unstoppable.
You are not, but we'll let you believe it.
1, 2, 3, bing! Kick.
Alright, my turn!
Just flail. Prophetically, and 1, 2. Nope, that wasn't right. Does anyone want to go watch Kamen Rider, by the way? Because you know I keep talking about it. If you want to watch an English version, there is. I'm gonna regret saying this to you. There is a series that you could watch called Dragon Knight. There is a series called Masked Rider. Came about the same time as Power Rangers. Is it better? It's in English. You can find subs for a lot of things. The more modern stuff group named Overtime is done, otherwise look for TV Neon. That's it. That's what I'm saying. When this comes out, Kamen Rider currently airing has only just really started, and it's about, its focus is games. Okay, it's doctors and games. Hang on. Bink. Did that kill him?
Yeah.
This is probably the best way to get rid of them there.
Boop, beep.
I agree with the method of just grenading those. Fine, let's do this. Mano y mano. He's dead. Okay. Bip.
That's your strength.
Ow. With my face. As you can see, not using rage, because why would we use useless abilities? Also, still sounded like we were being shot at, but from where? Hello, shooty mans. How are you? Oh, I can't really get my weapon out, so deal with this.
Let's see you take this.
There we go. I like hiccuped in the middle of that sentence, so I lost my words. Click. Grenades, good. Get out your other weapon though. This is the weapon I want, yeah. Beep. Bloodfruit?
Don't think I'll go easy.
Fateful Sengoku War. I'm literally now thinking of Kamen Rider movies. I'm literally just bouncing from Kamen Rider to Kamen Rider here. Which is weird, because this isn't a stream, so it sounds like I'm streaming, but I'm not. What the? Where did you come from? Yeah, get lost. I do have a knife, though, and I really kind of want
to
use it.
That's right, you're down.
I'm just mad now. Doop, 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 doop.
Right, you're down.
Should've just counted that as well.
Don't think I'll go easy on you.
I don't expect you to go easy on me. I'm beating you all up. You just watched me straight up murder the dude. Break into the church. King Dick didn't actually take that long if this is the final scene. Also, we never actually met him. He didn't menace us. He didn't do anything. Compared to every other character, he has really no involvement with us. Like, we've not had anything against him. He's not tried to attack us. He's not done anything. It's just like, these are the people.
A perfect place to hide such excellent goods.
King Dick. Yeah, this signifies this is the first time we've actually met him.
Goes to myself. God forbid any of you would dare to be forsaken. God forbid anyone would make such a mistake. If so, we would have to add you to the box. Just as an example, gentlemen, this little piggy didn't pay me.
Is that a finger?
This little piggy made roast beef. Shit gave me food poisoning. And this little fucking piggy worked at Buckaroo's and got one of my men killed.
Are those fingers or... Is that it? We just interrupted and now they're coming at us. Wow, he just wrecked everything then. I can't take cover. Where's my girl? Excuse me, sir. Actually aim in the direction where the dude is. Great job, Jake. I like shotgun guy in the distance, just trying. Hey, we got one of them in our church. Well, the churches that I've been to. Don't really have a dedicated church right now. I like how I survived that. Good job, Jake. Everything in here is explodable. That's very good. Jake, stop wonking. There. It's just destroying my cover. Basically. Right, there's one. Two. Jake, you really need to stop just dawdling about. Well, there's an... Explosives too powerful! Jake, get down! Jake. That's not the plan. Yeah. Gotcha. Right, that's another one down. Another one. There's like one more around here, isn't there? Right, can he hit me from where he is? I could certainly hit him. Turns out if you shoot him just as he's about to explode you, he dies.
If this is the end, you better give me an explanation.
Get up.
I don't get up for nobody but myself.
Stupid, idiocentric person.
Don't make me ask twice.
We had no motivation for attacking this dude.
Tell me where to find Pretty Boy.
I'm not telling you shit.
Excellent.
I changed my mind. Take a seat.
What do you think you're doing?
This little piggy wouldn't squeal.
Now that's what's going on.
This stupid little piggy.
Then it was fingers, not penises. What was the point? We have no beef against this guy, really. He's not. He wasn't there when our brother died. Nothing happened.
And trying to fuck her way up the ranks to be Pretty Boy's primo. No broad should have that much power. You rotten son of a bitch.
Drown him in the font. Yes. This is not how things should be going. Do-do-do-do-do. That was that. Didn't actually accomplish much. I don't know what our beef was with that guy. Honestly, we could have ignored him and everything would have been the same. So we're going after Pretty Boy in the next part. So I'll see you then. Yeah, because if we hit X, we're just here. Which means if we go on to this... Pretty Boy, yay! We'll see you in the next part where we attack Pretty Boy.